I would go back to targeting Gideon. That's not necessarily working because he also played better yesterday. But I think he played better because Kevin is in a much better playing mood and he works really hard from the backcourt. So I would go back to targeting Marcus because I think overall he is the weaker of the two players and hope that it will work. Then it's important also in the attacking situation. The Japanese players have an attack. Great rally here, by the way.
Yeah.
Then it's important that they can get angle on their shots. So they've got to block